So fundamentally what we're doing is we're trying to redefine the way RF systems and signal processing is done. And so everybody's seen this in self-driving vehicles, speech recognition, image recognition, computer vision, all this stuff, and that those fields would be nowhere near as capable as they are today without machine learning. Like, we just can't engineer those algorithms as well as machine learning. But what I found was when I was at my last job was that there was really no way to easily get into it in terms of RF systems. So and so that's the ART. So the ART stands for Artificial Intelligence Radio Transceiver. It is a board that has two transmit and two receive channels. It's got an FPGA, an embedded CPU, and then a 256-core NVIDIA GPU. And that NVIDIA GPU is the machine learning engine on there. So you can receive the signals on it. You can do your machine learning on the same board, on the same high-speed bus, and then you can either respond via the transmitter, or you could take that data that the machine learning algorithm has processed and send it out over, you know, back on the fiber optic line if you want. I really think that the next generation of wireless systems is going to involve machine learning, and so that's kind of how the company was born. It just saw the need there. Enough people were interested in it, enough money in the government and money in the private sector were moving around to start incorporating machine learning into RF systems. So it seemed like the time was right.